From the blue corner, Deoxys. And from the red corner, Murkrow. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Murkrow flies up high. Both corners' moves fail. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Murkrow starts to attack. Slammed him! It went down! Wessel is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. The move fails! That hurt! Flies up high! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt! It's down and out. Happini is sent out. Plusle starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. It was badly poisoned! Plusle suffers from poison! Plusle seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Discharge! seconds. It went down. Malfoy is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Rogunk is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.